and you have the power to determine whether what you're creating will serve you in the future or if it will keep you stuck. And I know this is hard for some people. I know that it's hard to feel isolated, to be alone, but we have to reframe, refocus, and refrequency our energy. So if you're stuck, if you feel like you're stuck, you're gonna be stuck. If you feel like you have an opportunity, then everything that you think about, everything that you do in this period will turn into something greater. We can plant seeds of discontent and discouragement, or we can plant seeds of prosperity.